Hello guys, this is Mohit Singh Rawat and today I will show you the system for Volkswagen Polo. And today I will show you the features, the audio output and music quality of the system, and what are the external features coming in the system, and how you can purchase the system from our company. So first of all, you can see its frame. The system is coming with proper panel. So there is no need to cut any wire from your car dashboard. Its screen size, you can check, it's around 9 inch, and the system is coming with Gorilla Glass. It's very hard. And in back panel of the system, you can use a coupler for installing. There is no need to cut any wire from your car dashboard. And now while it will on, it will show Volkswagen. So now it's on, and as you can see, the system is Android. Screen size, I told you, around 9 inch, and the system is in 2GB and 16GB ROM, 2GB RAM and 16GB ROM. And here you can see maps. You can use map, Google Map, in by using your phone hotspot. Here you can see radio, music, video, Bluetooth, file manager, setting. In setting, you can check its internal feature, processing and car setting, etc. Even image scanner, car cam, Chrome, Play Store, you can install apps in the system. You can install WhatsApp, WeChat, Facebook, whatever you want to install. Instruction and easy connection, navigation, music, Bluetooth and car setting. And in car setting, here you can see rear mirror, normal steering wheel, switch type, learning type and special type, enter steering wheel setting interference, shortcut touch, illumine detect, can watch video while drive. Here is the option for watching videos, dynamic reverse auxiliary line switch, auxiliary line, device information. You can check its information from here. Android version 8.1, memory 2.0 GB and storage 16 GB. System platform, car information, build number and MCU version. Here for brightness, wallpaper, screen parameter setting, and here for volume, and here for other setting. And now I will show you its video quality and music output. System is coming with the all. Now I will show you the coupler of the system. In coupler, first of all, this is the canvas, and it's very useful for Volkswagen cars system, for using your car steering wheel button and parking sensor and back camera. And this is a USB port, and there are two ports you are getting from company. And this is the power socket coupler. Here you can see its coupler. GPS navigation antenna. And this is the coupler of the system. And guys, as you know that the system is coming with proper coupler. and proper frame, so there is no need to cut anything from your car dashboard. The system will install in your car as it is, and there is no issue of warranty avoiding, because we are providing all coupler plug and play system. And thank you guys for watching this video, and you can purchase this system from Jarvis company.